Prince Harry and Meghan Markle's first official international trip is on the books. With just 5 weeks to go until their royal wedding, the couple has already made plans for their next big adventure. The future newlyweds will be traveling to Sydney, Australia, in October for the 2018 Invictus Games, Harry's Paralympic-style competition for wounded veterans. Meghan, who attended last year's Games in Toronto with Harry, visited with athletes taking part in the UK team trials for the upcoming Games on Friday in Bath. This year, some 400 veterans will compete for 72 spots on the team to participate in the event. While watching the sitting volleyball trials, the couple met with Michael Mellon, 38, who suffered a rugby injury while playing for the Royal Air Force in 2005, which led to the amputation of his lower left leg. "We talked a lot about Canada last year and how hot it had been for that time of year and how impressed she was at the level of competition," the father of three said. "She told me that she had never been to Australia, but was going to this year's event and was really looking forward to being there with Harry." Related video: Prince Harry and Meghan Markle, in her go-to jeans, hit the track with Invictus athletes. Prince Harry launched the Paralympic-style Invictus Games for wounded and recovering service members and veterans from around the world, in London in 2014, followed by Orlando in 2016 and Toronto in 2017. The 2018 Games kick off October 20th and run through October 27th. The event has a special connection for Harry and Meghan, as they made their first public appearance as a couple in September 2017 at the Invictus Games in Toronto. There, they watched a wheelchair tennis match side by side, after making their way in holding hands, and sat together at the closing ceremonies. Can't get enough of People's Royals coverage? Sign up for our newsletter to get the latest updates on Kate Middleton, Meghan Markle, and more. In the lead-up to their May 19th wedding, the couple has revealed several fun details about their big day, including their wedding flowers, cake, lemon elderflower flavored, royal invitation, and their plans to include armed forces members in their celebration.